Van der Poel won already 2 times the Tour of Flanders, and he was 2 times second, and now he won Paris-Roubaix. Wout van Aert has not won either of them. In my opinion, Mathieu van der Poel is born a bigger talent. He's more of a winner, more of a killer.
No, this is doing.
Stop.
You have to stop.
Did you not watch the Tour de France the last couple of years?
Johan, ask the blift.
You guys don't let me finish my sentence.